The theater was barricaded like a fortress, but everyone was dead. Those things got to them. I needed some rest. But first, I had some business to deal with.
Hold on! gentlemen, the Jared Smith Center for Performing Arts proudly presents Death of a Salesman, as performed by Dr. Mondo's interpretive dance troupe.
I woke up to honking. Otis came back for me. I asked Otis where we were going. A trucker on his CB radio told him about a city of the living, completely surrounded by water and walled off from those creatures. We had to find a way there. Our best bet was to go by boat. We headed for the docks. Freedom was in sight. Otis would go down and find a boat while I covered him.
I'm ready when you are.
Thank you.
I'll go and check the next one. This one is shot too. Let's keep going.
Otis found a 20-footer. He would hotwire it while I went to the control tower to open up the harbor gates.